The Washington Post endorses Democrat Jeremy McPike for state Senate, applauding McPike's ideas about getting traffic moving. The Post warns Republican Hal Parrish holds rigid positions against Medicaid expansion and common sense gun safety. And Parrish was the deciding vote to restrict women's health clinics in Manassas, forcing women to go elsewhere for cancer screenings and birth control. Jeremy McPike is the better choice.
I'm Jeremy McPike, candidate for state Senate, and I sponsored this ad.